Imagine this. Your cat disappears. You search, you call its name, you start to fear the worst. Hours turn into days, days into weeks. You've given up hope. Then, one evening, it shows up at your doorstep, as if they'd never been gone. Thin, dirty, but alive. But here's the real mystery. How did they find their way back? Across miles of unknown streets, forests, or even entire cities. Cats don't carry maps. They don't ask for directions. And yet, countless stories exist of cats traveling impossible distances to return home. Is it instinct? Luck? Or something far stranger happening inside their brains? Today, we're unraveling one of the most fascinating puzzles in animal science. How do cats find their way home? Okay, let's find out. Let's start with the obvious. Scent. To a cat, the world isn't built out of sights and sounds. It's built out of smells. Every tree, every wall, every patch of grass holds invisible markers that tell them, I've been here before. Their noses are far more sensitive than ours. Think of it like seeing the world in invisible trails. When a cat moves through its territory, it leaves behind chemical footprints, tiny scent markers from its fur, its paws, even glands on its face. These act like invisible street signs, guiding them back to familiar ground. But here's where it gets fascinating. Scent alone can't explain long-distance returns. A cat lost 10 miles away isn't going to smell its own paw prints carried through the wind. What researchers believe is that scent is part of a larger system, like the first clue in a puzzle. A cat might use smell to orient itself once it's closer to home, almost like a final confirmation, yes, I've been here before. And that opens the door to the bigger question. If scent isn't the whole answer, what else could cats be using? Maybe it's memory. Maybe they're mapping the world in ways we don't fully understand. Let's move deeper into the cat's mind itself. Cats may not use roadmaps or Google Earth, but their memory is astonishing. Imagine a cat walking past a crooked fence, a tall tree, or even the faint sound of a nearby river. To us, these details are forgettable, but to a cat, they're mental breadcrumbs. Cats create a kind of mind map of their territory. Every corner they turn, every smell, every sound, it gets stored. That's why a cat can vanish for days and still stroll right back to the same doorstep as if it never left. They aren't just remembering objects, they're remembering the entire layout. Scientists believe cats rely heavily on spatial memory. This means they don't just recall landmarks, but also the relationships between them. A fence next to a tree, a bush near a streetlight, a pattern, almost like a living map stitched together in their brain. So when a cat gets lost, it might not feel like wandering in chaos. It could be retracing steps, scanning the world for familiar landmarks, rebuilding the puzzle piece by piece until home comes back into view. But landmarks aren't enough. Some cats have been known to travel across fields, forests, and towns where nothing looks familiar. How do they manage that? Well, that's where something much stranger comes in. This might sound like science fiction, but stay with me. There's growing evidence that cats, like birds, turtles, even bees, can sense the Earth's magnetic field. Yes, like a built-in compass. Some researchers believe cats have tiny magnetic particles in their bodies that help them feel direction. Think of it as a sixth sense. Where we rely on sight or GPS, cats might literally sense north and south. One famous experiment placed cats in unfamiliar locations, some of them miles away from home. In many cases, the cats didn't just wander. They walked straight in the direction of home, almost like they knew where it was before they even started. It's as if cats are tuned into something invisible, a force that guides them across landscapes they've never seen before. This could explain stories of cats traveling hundreds of miles across completely unknown territory and still ending up on their owner's doorstep. But sensing direction doesn't explain how they stay on track. For that, we need to look at modern science and some surprising high-tech experiments. In recent years, scientists finally decided to stop guessing and start tracking. By attaching tiny GPS collars to outdoor cats, researchers mapped their movements in detail. The results? Fascinating. Cats don't just wander randomly. They move with purpose, often in looping paths that always lead back to their core territory. It's as if their brains are running constant calculations. Where am I? Where have I been? How do I get back? Some cats traveled far, but always returned with precision, while others drew invisible boundaries and never crossed them. These GPS maps proved what cat owners always suspected. Their pets are explorers, but they're not reckless. Their journeys are measured, controlled, and deeply instinctive. And here's the strange part. Even in totally new environments, many cats still managed to set a directional course that pulled them home. The GPS trails suggested that cats use a mix of memory, scent, and possibly magnetism to lock onto a destination and keep adjusting until they arrive. So far, the data shows us that cats are more than just lucky wanderers. They're navigators, blending instinct, science, and maybe even something beyond our understanding. But that still leaves the question, is it just survival instinct, or is there something more emotional that drives a cat to find home? Not every cat has the same homing ability. Some cats are born explorers. Others prefer the comfort of familiar corners. Age, health, personality, and even breed all play a role. Older cats might rely more on memory than magnetism. Younger cats often take risks, venturing farther, sometimes with astonishing results. Some studies suggest that certain breeds, like Siamese and Maine Coons, seem to have a stronger homing instinct, though science isn't fully sure why. And it's not just instinct, it's motivation. Cats with a strong bond to their owners, who feel secure and loved, are more likely to embark on these incredible journeys. That emotional connection acts like a beacon, subtly guiding them home. In other words, it's part science, part personality, and part heart. But the world is not always a friendly place, and even the best navigator can run into trouble. Traveling long distances is risky. Streets, cars, predators, construction sites, every step can be dangerous. Urban cats may get disoriented by sudden changes, like a closed alley or a new building. Rural cats face wild animals, rivers, and farmland equipment. Weather plays a huge role too. Heavy rain, snow, or extreme heat can break a cat's trail or weaken its ability to navigate. And even the strongest homing instincts have limits. Sometimes, cats return with injuries, or sadly, not at all. But the risks also highlight just how impressive these journeys are. Every successful return is a mix of instinct, skill, and perhaps sheer determination. So, if a cat's adventure is both incredible and dangerous, what can you do to help them safely navigate, or prevent them from getting lost in the first place? That's what we'll explore next. The most important, prevention. Microchips and ID tags dramatically increase the chances of a safe return. A tiny chip under the skin may be invisible, but it can save a life. Collars with trackers allow you to follow your cat in real time, providing insight into its travel patterns and alerting you to danger. Second, scent markers matter. Leaving items with familiar smells outside, like bedding or small toys, can help a disoriented cat orient itself. For indoor cats, even subtle scent enrichment inside the home can help maintain navigation skills. Third, understanding timing. Cats are most vulnerable in the first 24 to 48 hours of being lost. That's when immediate searching, posting notices, and alerting neighbors is critical. The faster action is taken, the higher the chances of a happy reunion. Lastly, respect their instincts. Some cats may hide nearby rather than returning right away. Patience, observation, and careful use of familiar cues can guide them home. With preparation and knowledge, you can drastically improve the odds. In the end, a cat's journey home is a story of intelligence, sensory mastery, and sometimes sheer persistence. From scent trails and memory maps to magnetic sensing and emotional bonds, cats use an intricate toolkit that humans are only starting to understand. These journeys are a reminder that even the creatures we think we know best still hold secrets. A wandering cat isn't just a pet exploring, it's a tiny explorer, navigating using tools that would amaze even the most advanced GPS systems. And yet, each story also teaches us about responsibility and care. By understanding their abilities and limitations, we can help cats stay safe, guide them when they wander, and marvel at the extraordinary way they perceive the world. So next time your cat gazes out the window or pads along a fence, remember, beneath those calm, curious eyes lies a navigator, a thinker, and an adventurer, capable of journeys that blend nature, science, and instinct in ways humans are still learning to comprehend. Thank you for joining us on this journey into the remarkable mind of cats. Remember, every cat has a story, and every adventure is a lesson in how nature and instinct create wonder right under our noses.